you know, we had a chance to visit with him. Currently, to my understanding, he hasn't signed his tender, and so it was just that, that we can sign him to an offer sheet, but I don't think we're going to do that and give up the 11th pick. In fact, I know we're not going to do that. So it just kind of it is what it is right now.